friend of mine. I've worked with him for many years. I love working with this guy. He is co-starring with Darren Frost. Very, very funny show called Anything Goes, which you can hear on XM Sirius Satellite Radio Canada. Put your hands together. Welcome to Headline of the Evening, Mr. Dan Martin!
Done. How you guys doing?
All right.
All right. I'm not going to go to each one of you individually, but thank you very much. I want to give a big another big hand for everyone you see on the show tonight. Lawrence, Mark, Jeff Harris. Yes. Yeah, I think this is the biggest crowd that we've had all weekend here. I think this is like we're almost sold out. This is nice. Congratulate yourselves for coming out at all. This is awesome, man. Very cool. And we had the crowds were a little bit smaller earlier in the week on the Wednesday and Thursday shows. But comedians don't really like to refer to them as small crowds. That's kind of a mean thing to say. We like to refer to it as intimate. You know, that's a little bit of a nicer way to put it, you know. But don't ever refer to your boyfriend's penis as intimate. Don't ever do that, ladies, please. And also never refer to his penis as a wiener. Oh my God, where did you learn to talk dirty? Sesame Street? Holy shit. Freak of the shit out of me.